tell you how to learn the story of Elephant and the Tailor in English and in very easy way. So let's start it. Once upon a time, there was a friendly elephant living in the forest near a small village. The elephant always come to the village to eat some fruit, vegetable, and drink some water, and goes to the river to take a bath. One day, the elephant was so hungry and he goes to the village, but there was no people in the village, and he go back to the forest and then again come and again go back. But there was a tailor living in the village. He was also the friend of the elephant. The next day, the elephant again come to the tailor's shop to take some fruits. But the dad said the tailor was so busy and the elephant also was so hungry. The elephant took his trunk in the front of the tailor to take some fruits, but the tailor was so angry and he take a needle and to pinch at the elephant trunk. Elephant become so angry and go to the river.